Okay, we're on Nedarim Perek Yud Mishnah Dalet. We're continuing to study the Mishnayot, the Halachot of Hafarat Nedarim, the nullification, Mufarim, nullification of Nedarim that the father and the husband would do for a young girl who got married. So the Mishnah says the following, Derech Tamidei Chachamim. So the ways of the Tamidei Chachamim, in order to make sure that there were no Nedarim, remember we learned that the people who was permitted or who had to do a farat nedarim for Na'araha Me'urasa. Na'araha Me'urasa was the Baal and the Ab. Both the Baal and the Ab together had to do hafarat nedarim because she was no longer, she wasn't bin Urea Bebeit Aviya. She was both Bebeit Aviya, but she was also married. So it was both of them had the power. So the Mishnah says, Tamin Chachamim, what they would do is the following. Achelo haita bito yotzeit meyotz'a me'etzlo. Right before his daughter would yotz'a me'etzlo, go leave, do nisu'in, go out and marry her husband. Omer la, so he said to her, Kol nedarim shenadart betoch beiti, harehin mufarin. All the nedarim that you took, all the oaths you took in my house, are mufarin, are annulled. That's not enough though, because remember, the husband has to do it too. Therefore, v'chein habal, so too the husband, ad shelo tikanes lirshuto, until before she, kanes lirshuto means she entered into his domain, i.e., until they're married. Omer la, he says to her, Kol nedarim shenadarta ad shelo tikanti lirshuti, arein mufarim, every neder, even though he didn't hear the bartender, says, he doesn't know what nedarim, every neder that you took before you entered my reshut, they're also annulled. Why? Shemish tikanes lirshuto, eino yachol hafer. This means that from when she entered into his possession, he cannot annul. What does it mean he cannot annul? He cannot annul earlier nedarim. I mean, if she took nedarim in her father's house and they didn't annul them, when he marries her, he can annul he can annul the oaths that she takes from the time that she enters the house. But shemisha dechnesali reshuto eino yachol afer. I mean, the oaths that she took before the earlier oaths, right? He can't annul. This is an important rule. She'ein abal mefer bekodmin. Bekodmin means the husband cannot annul previous oaths. Meaning, a woman comes into the house, he can only annul the oaths when she takes them. But she's now in Nisu'ah, she comes in and says, oh, yeah, by the way, I took a neder that I don't eat Cheerios. What do you mean? I love Cheerios. Sorry, you ain't about mefer bekodmin. And therefore, in order to prevent this problem from happening, the father and the husband would both do hafarat nedarim, a blanket hafarat nedarim, on any nedarim she took before she entered, before she left her father's house. Stop here and dedicate our learning to the memory of my father, Harab Simcha ben Yitzchak Kalman. Have a good day.